This is the University of Vermont Health Network HealthSource Minute.
With the school year comes a variety of fun sports and outdoor activities for your kids to enjoy. One thing to be aware of is the risk of head injury. Even with the right protective gear, there are ways concussions can happen in sports and during play. While most head injuries are minor, if your child hits their head, watch for these signs. Are they confused, dizzy, nauseous, or have a headache? How's their coordination and balance? Are they having speech, vision, or memory problems? Do they feel sleepy? Are they laughing or crying without reason? Any of these symptoms indicate a need to contact your doctor, who will instruct you on treatment and next steps. If a person loses consciousness, vomits, or has amnesia, you should take them to the ER immediately. Head injuries should be taken seriously because re-injury can occur and cause even more serious complications.